Sarah has always been a fan of singing. One of her idols is Lauryn Hill. So tonight she'll be performing one of Lauryn Hill's greatest hits, X Factor, but adding her own twist to the song. Ladies and gentlemen, candidate number 5, Miss Sarah Baloya. Especially both of his parents, because he would not be here if they had not given him so much love and courage to do this. He would also like to thank his mom, who had passed away many years ago, and dedicates this to her. I love you and hope you enjoy this. Ladies and gentlemen, candidate number 1, Mr. Josh Pinoliar. Of their competition to inspire thoughts of the subject of community identity, and through his self-written monologue, ceased to share his finding. Tonight, he will hear a monologue. Ladies and gentlemen, candidate number 2, Mr. Alex Magana.
Fortitude, and most important of all,